16. Lawrence. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
Cleverly developed this one. Did he miss it? Wide open in the end zone. He's not hurt. He's not hit. And somehow, incomplete. Yeah. What happened?
During film study, that's one where he's just going to shake his head and not be able to believe it.
6 points. Go by the wayside.
Closing in on a winning start to the year as they extend their fourth quarter lead.
On that third down call, the goal was to get the ball to their tight end and pick up a first down, but he wasn't satisfied with just that. They got the first down. That was the gravy. He decided to take in the whole meal and rumbled in for a touchdown.
Lambeau to add on the extra point. And the lead is up to 14. Well, that drive started with not a whole lot of real estate in front of them. In plus territory, excellent field position. Two plays later, pay dirt. Touchdown. He'll kick this one away. Out of the end zone comes Johnson. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. Houston's offense taking over again. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned it to 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down, it caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Dancing to his left. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. It's the ball. Richard Sherman. They will finally stop him as he's down the 40-yard line. Certainly not what he was.
This game is over. It's over. It'd be pointless.
So this will be a win for Jacksonville. And with that, our journey begins, Charles. Week one in the books. Going to be a great season.
Oh, man, so much to look forward to. Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the gate? Preseason behind us. All these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time with just 1 week gone and plenty of weeks to come. So for Jacksonville, it's a victory in the debuts of Trevor Lawrence and Urban Meyer, two guys whose fortunes will certainly be linked the next few years. And they'll be back home next week to take on the Denver Broncos. Meanwhile, for Houston, they go down to defeat here in the opener. And they'll try to get back on the beam next week as they'll head to Cleveland to take on the Browns. I'm Brandon Gauden. Certainly have to thank Charles Davis, my broadcast partner, and our entire crew. We'll catch you next time right here. It's the NFL on EA Sports.
All right. There's going to be some trades. Dylan needs to bring in some more stealth aliens. U.S. Air Force stealth. Especially for receivers. No disrespect to the regular players, but Dylan is a gunslinger. He likes to run and shoot. And he needs some receivers who are going to catch aggressively the football. None of this run the route receivers. He needs some aggressive receivers. And stealth U.S. Air Force aliens are aggressive. And that's what he needs. But in the meantime, we're thinking about bringing back from the crypt Coach Tom Landry for the Texans. Coach Tom Landry has cosmetically altered his appearance. He's had multiple facelifts and other figurations. Oops. Uh-oh. Pressed the wrong button. Sorry, people. I pressed the wrong button. My bad. Alright, the Texans have just traded players to get some stealth. Now, of course, we got Dylan, U.S. Air Force stealth. Deshaun Watson is still benched. Over 22 lawsuits from different women. Now you got Zach, who's a halfback. The fullback, you got Zeke. And then you got two new additions. Steven, U.S. Air Force alien Steven. Little Eileena. Tiny little Eileena. Standing at 5'5", 197 pounds, but a lot of dynamite. A pink Power Ranger. Let's see. Of course, on defense, you got Luke, stealth alien, U.S. Air Force, Luke. And we got Jeremiah, stealth. And of course, Roman Unitas, stealth. And linebacker. More stealth. They're going to be making some more trades later, but right now the Texans will stay as they are. So we'll be seeing the next game. The Texans will unleash these stealth players. So they fall to 0-1. The Jaguars are 1-0. So the Jaguars had the distinct honor of beating both the Cowboys and the Texans. Cowboys in the preseason, Texans in the first regular season game.